Papua. Hello. That was a loud one. Oh yeah, this drink isn't that good. Sadness. Anyways, I don't know how to say this name. I'm going with like Hylics. Good crack. Good crack. Good can opening sound effect. Should put that one up on, what is it, Soundscape or something? What's the free sound resource thing that everybody uses? I'm completely drawing a blank on it. But yeah. I tried to use controller on this, and it just, like, did not work for some reason. Which it seems like it would be a controller kind of game, but, yeah. No luck on the controller. Tried that before the stream, but apparently I forgot to change out the controller icon. Or the keyboard and mouse. There we go. What was that? Is that me trying to hold the controller there? I bet that looks silly. Yeah, there I am, trying to hold the controller. Well, there's no controller. Beautiful. Fantastic. Also, this game is, like, in the tiniest little window. It's super teeny tiny. It's, like, not 720p, obviously. It's, like, it's a 4x3 ratio. Like, aspect ratio, and I do not know my 4x3s, so, yeah. It's small. It takes up, like, just the smallest little bit of my screen. But yeah, Shiro got it for me, and it looked weird, so we're gonna play it. I have no clue what this is. Oh, that's weird. Text rapid, villagers and spirits, people... Castigate above a text. Castigate? Bungles? What? I don't even understand. Also, it's looking very odd. That is not quite how it looks, so I'm gonna see if I can change it. I want the video to be more accurate. I didn't know it was this inaccurate. Oh, that's why I was actually on the wrong. This window capture. Yes. There we go. So. Nope, that didn't change it. Change that to automatic. Castigate. So weird, that is not at all the way that it looks on screen. Like, the black is like a dark red, and it's just completely wrong. Are there any filters on this? Oh, there's a color correction. Oh, there's some color keying going on. Weird. Alright, let me bring in a new window capture. I want to make sure this actually looks good. There we go. That was very odd. I was very confused there for a second. Now we just need to bring it down. Should have done that in studio mode, but I didn't. Okay. So... Castigated for not setting a good example. Reprimand. Oh, okay. Reprimand is also not a word that's commonly used anymore. Like, more than castigate, I suppose, but still, like, why would they use that as the word for the description? That seems really odd. Unless you're the one that's translating for me. In which case, heck, why? Did that change the audio? No. It is a art, straight a psychic creature. It is why? There's furnace above concavity. This is already pissing me off, actually, because it's just using large words to make itself seem like it's being more smart than it is, but it's just using dead language that nobody uses. Meanwhile, a Gibby King of the Moon. Paris is a color, straight the radiant seasoning. Seasons, thus your story begins. Great, I have no frickin' clue what I just read, and now I'm just annoyed. Great start to a game. This is just screaming college students, like, game thing. I don't know. I'm now actually, like, frustrated enough I don't even want to play it anymore. I thought it was just going to be weird, but instead it's going to be, now I'm forgetting the word for it. Pretentious. It's just going to be pretentious the whole time. If it is, I'm going to be, no. Just meow. Okay, great. Alright, one second. Hey, Cranky. It's really cool? Well, that's good, because so far I just felt like it was trying to be pretentious as frick, and now I'm angry at it. And literally, it just started, so I'm really quite frustrated. And I'm hesitant about continuing. I hope that was all it was that initial bit, but, like, I don't want to be made to feel like I'm a frickin' dumbass 2 minutes into the game. Genuinely upset, which doesn't normally happen when I'm streaming. Esoteric, that's another way to describe it, yeah. Like, I literally, like, have barely any idea what the very first couple of sentences were even trying to tell me. And then it just makes me feel dumb. And I don't want to feel dumb. That's not why I play games. I don't play games to feel dumb. Don't worry. Thanks. They're literally randomly generated? Why? Why would that be what you want to do? It used castigated. Why? What is, like, Churro just gave a definition for it, and it's just, weird game? No, that's not weird. That's just being cruel to people that grew up with ADHD or something. I genuinely don't want to play now. Not even like I had a bad day or anything, I'm just like, that threw me off so badly. Really cool stuff in it, yeah. Like, that's what I thought. I thought it'd be cool and interesting. I didn't think it would throw randomly generated... I don't know, maybe I should just, like, stop and give myself a 30-minute break or something before I try this, because that... Really, I don't quite know why it genuinely upset me that badly, but it really did. Maybe it's the fact that this game's just been trying to, like, fight me since I started it. Like, it's very small window. The game's very artsy, yeah. Yeah. I guess... It's always the games that, like, are not designed to be, upsetting or rage games that always... upset me more than anything that's meant to be a rage game. Absolutely, there's no way. Like, rage games, yeah, it's whatever, but, like, it's because I know that they're genuinely trying to piss me off, I guess. I wish I could get rid of that Stream Loots pop-up. I like having Stream Loots, but I don't like the advertisement it does. It just appeared above me there. And Techno doesn't know what I'm talking about. He's never seen it on his own stream. Which is extra confusing for me. I don't know if, like, getting started and moving on would be better, or if taking this little break is better. Also, this drink is not very good. The Rain Melon Mania? Yeah, I don't think I like it. I might grab something else. It's not good. It's fine. It's drinkable, but it's not tasty. Yeah, I think I will get a different one. Wow. Drink my energy drinks for the dopamine. Alright, we're gonna have another can opening crack sound. Pretty good one. Yeah, that one tastes better. I mean, I knew it would, but still. Got my little can topper. There we go. Alright. Artsy, pretentious game. Let's go. Let's try to... Dang, I should have came over here. That was actually enjoyable. It's your life savings. You got 53 bucks. Oh. That sounds sad. I've gone into... It looks like super compressed claymation parts of this. Interesting. But yeah, I don't think I actually said hi, Jesse. Hi, Jesse. Welcome. I'm out of my element there for a minute. Learned a blade of Halo pleather. Sure. It's the kind of sentence thing that frustrated me. Why do I have roaches? Warm burrito was found. Do I want this? Maybe you should bathe. Nope. Toilet paper was found. I found it, but it's not. Do I have an inventory? is Hylics. It's a game I've not really... Your flesh and will were... Wait, your flesh and will were... Hold on. Your flesh and will were restored. Okay, sure. Yeah, thanks, Cranky. I appreciate... You, taking that over, because I'm flabbergasted. Oh! I accidentally crushed the can. Great. Trash can lid was found. I stole the trash can lid. Cool. Yep. In here. Acquired a vegetable. Do all of these give vegetables? No, I think I found literally the only one that did. Either that or it was the first one you interact with does, and then the rest do not. Or maybe all of them did, and I just don't know it because I don't know what my inventory button is. I found it. What was it? V? What things do I have? I have 13 vegetables, okay. And a warm burrito. And I can wear a trash can lid. Nope. Okay. Can't do either of those things. Dinner time? Okie dokie, have good dinner. Oh, C. Okay, so it's C for that. Wait. Can I... Nope, auto dash, instant text, normal, instant, battle animation, show, okay. I've returned to the title screen because I wasn't reading what I was hitting. I've just started a new game. Whoops. Ah! Right, act one, yep. I've hit the switch. Okay. Alright, now we gotta grab our burrito again. You don't really remember anything about this game? Fair enough. Oh wait, that's right, I didn't grab the toilet paper. Which is apparently a item. You watched Vinesauce play it years ago. That's probably how Shiro found it. That's probably how Shiro found it and why I'm now playing it. It's all Shiro's fault. I gotta blame him for this. Cool. Alright, I have now done what took me like 15 minutes to do, I've done in about 30 seconds. Well. You've played Hylings 2 and it rocks? Nice. Maybe I'll have to play that one sometime. So you can play 2 without playing 1, huh? Maybe I should start with 2. How bad are the clickies? Hopefully they're not too bad. Alright, there we go. What's over here? Wow, it's... something. Do not touch the... ambulance skulls, or you will die. Okay, great. Lovely. To initiate a warp, make contact with the central node. Unauthorized access is discouraged. Thank you for your understanding. Okay, alright. Cool. What's over here? You found an hour-long video talking about it. Oh, okay. Hi. Flesh is health, will is mana. Okay. Fair enough. Calm is feeling. He dances. Rager, small season. Okay. Ahead lies Mount dump. Beware of the wicked cone cultists. I don't even want to read anymore. Singing at science is truth. Those are cows, I guess. Great. Welcome. I grow the insects. Okay, those are insects. Oh, is this a box I can steal from? There's a stick of dynamite in the box. Of course you take it. Okay, I've got some dynamite now. That's probably not a good thing. Yeah, it's all clean. Microwave frozen burrito? Heck yeah, I don't have a frozen one. Oh. Oh, I have a warm one, that's right. Frozen burritos can be effective projectiles. Feel safe when you walk outside. Oh, okay. No. Okay. C is back. I thought it would have been Z is A, X is B, but they didn't go that route. Compliments nothing to leave. In this way, they hope to promote a reverse erosion. Oh, okay. Reverse erosion, fair enough, I guess. The walking animation is, the best, of course. Hello? Oh, I've entered into a battle that I probably don't want to be a part of. Cone cultist B, A, B, C. Okay. Start with A. Great, that did 30 damage to me, so I'm dead next turn. I guarded, and now they're doing 2. Yeah. I survived. Can I take one out? I took one out, and then I died. Ah! Oh, I melted. I respawned somewhere, I don't know. So this is the afterlife. Feel free to crash on the couch. You can use the machine over there to convert any meat you've found into flesh points. Great. Okay, so if I die 3 times, I can go down. Okay. So I respawned at the crystal I had touched before, I guess, is what happened there. Game's a lot shorter than the second one. Okay, well that's probably for the best for me. For my sake. Hey, Wolfgang. They look like enemies. She was invisibly purifying my biscuits vacuum. Great. Lovely. So happy to, that's not... Okay. I was trying to press back, but instead I was pressing forward because they've used wrong keys. Banished, he exhumes far beyond the corporate shore. Yeah, why not? But I guess I better use this so that I can have full health. I need an instrument for stabbing or bludgeoning. If so, you've come to the right place. Alright, I guess I might as well buy a bat. Got a pistol at the moment, though, so maybe I shouldn't. What was that that just came out of there? Is it a fish? Hard to say. Why is the tub? It's gonna be... Nah. You stink. Oh, okay. Thanks. Aye. Okay. I have reached the second crystal thing. You learn special abilities from televisions. Okay. Good to know. So I gotta go find televisions to get special abilities. I suppose. Armors will raise your maximum flesh points. Some have additional bonuses. Torso shell. Okay. It's not invisible, it's just very small. I can make it more visible. Free layout, rotation. Ooh. There you go. Alright, now you can see my beans. How is that? Is that better? Are you happy about this? You heard about our bleak cellophane? What? No, thank you. So the B button is also the button that brings up the menu, which is like such a weird choice. Heck. Right. Okay. So this, you know, I'm gonna just leave this area. I don't like this area. It's got a bunch of shops and stuff, but basically not much else. I'm just gonna leave and go somewhere else. Maybe here. I am the mechanized mountain. Warp access is currently infested. The creatures fear the dotted red line and will not cross it. Enjoy your time in the warp access. Okay. Alright, so they don't come down here, but we can fight them. Dang, these guys are stronger than the other guys. And there's no run button as far as I can tell. Oh, I guarded. I died again. I can still open the menu. Use a carrot. There. I'm not dead. No, you can't make me die. I'm not dead anymore. Well. I gotta touch the crystal to go back. Okay. This game feels weird for the sake of being weird and not much else. I'm not exactly having fun, I gotta admit. Who was it that attacked me before? Let's fight that person again. Maybe. Might go horribly wrong if I do, though. Uh, I don't know who it was that actually attacked me. It was just one of the random guys. Yeah, mine too. Mine too. Oh, I got into a boat. Didn't realize that was a boat, but yeah, it's a boat. Okay. Sure. Mysterious tower. Okay. I'm back here now. I don't think I actually do want to be back here, though. You know, I'm going to go back to the little safe house area. Maybe this is a better place to be. Is it just my house? Is nothing else here? And then I can wash to regain my HP. Because there's only so many vegetables. Wait, can I just get more? Alright, I've got 10. Now I have 11. Okay, so I can just indefinitely get these for some reason. And vegetables heal like half of my HP. So, that's something. That's something at least. Alright, here, let's also, since we're messing around with stuff, I can be tall, because there's nothing on the right side for me to interfere with, so there we go. You get to see more of me now, because why not? The water don't do anything. These weird statue things don't do anything. The squirrel doesn't do anything. Neither does the... Oh, wait. It actually talked to me. Come back here. Yeah, sure. Whatever that was. No clue. The back over here. It's still very odd that just one of the random... So it was the conehead guys. Just, they randomly attacked me. I'm not... really sure why they did that. Like, I don't know if they're out of their mind or if that was just like normal for the inhabitants. It was on the left side though, right? So I should wander over there. Oh, come to think of it, I probably should change the scaling type. Because I think the way that it's currently scaling is kind of smudging it. So let me check the scaling real quick. We want probably point scaling. There we go. That sharpened it up for you guys a little bit. Does that look better? I'm not sure if half of you can tell, but... it should look slightly better. Yee, nice. I didn't think about that, but yeah, because I've scaled it up, point scaling will be a better look. Or something like this. Point scaling works well for retro style games. Okay, so here's the conehead people that are vicious. Okay, so these guys are different. Maybe I should use the special. Guard and heals 30%. Oh, okay. So we'll leave the cone statue alone. We'll hit him. No damage. Great. That's not good. They've increased their mightiness. I have healed a little bit, and I did indeed guard. I have now dealt some damage. Their mightiness keeps increasing. I think it's the statue that's doing it. I'm gonna die again. Hello. I'm okay. I'm just losing my mind a little. They've been healed. Okay. That's not nice. Bad statue. This game is a trip? Yeah, it is. Is what a bot? Oh, if you mean Wolfgang, that's another person, but they're on YouTube instead of Twitch, which is why there's a bot helping to bridge the gap. I've attacked the wrong guy. I'm gonna die again. And I don't know how to run away. There's an option to equip all current best gear. Nice. I'll have to take a look at that. Problem is that back is not good. Like, it does not work well. Like, the buttons are, like, wrong, and it's awful. It's actually just awful. And is not good. There we go. Okay. So, I could wear those, even though it said I couldn't. Great. So glad that it did that to me. Lovely. Alright, well, at least now I have gear. Thank you for letting me know that I could do that. Alright, gotta bathe. That's why I came to this one. I don't like this game. I might give this like another half hour and then I might just give up on it. Because so far, I am not having any fun. At all. Like, not at all. Oh my goodness, I'm currently hating this experience. Well, I'm forcing myself to play it because I've started. Maybe I'll like it more. You're fine, Wolfgang. You don't have to ask how I am. It's not a requirement. Why did it default to the left guy? I wanted to attack the middle guy that I had already selected last time. That's just bad programming. That's just bad programming. Ah! So, I can't win. So, I just can't win. I can't win this fight. Okay. Good to know. I'm glad one of the first starting areas does not have enemies that I can fight. They will just kill me. Very good. Very good. So glad. Wow. Yeah, it do move. The way that it works is that there's actually a wind component that I can adjust in the VTuber program. I've actually also got got another angle. Wow, now I'm over here. but yeah, I can even adjust how much wind there is. Let's see, I believe it's in... There's actually quite a few settings, but I believe it's in motion? Oh, it wasn't in motion. Oh, no, it's probably in effects. That would make sense. Ah, yeah, there it is. Okay, so now I've set it at 789 speed instead of 100. Here's 1,000. Whee! I made a windstorm. Wow. You can now see where the edge of the screen is. Yeah, I could turn it up a little bit. We'll have it like 140 now instead of 100. For funsies, you know? You know what's the worst part? I can't can't even refund the game. Shiro bought it. Shiro bought it for me. I can't even refund it. No, we can't go there. I don't have enough strength to fight these guys. I thought these guys over here were harder, but maybe it's the other ones that are harder because they can actually heal. But now that I'm wearing armor, maybe it won't be so bad. I genuinely do not know. What about the dynamite? I assume I only have one of those. Is that not accurate? Because it didn't... It didn't optimize it onto me. The dynamite is currently just like blacked out. I'm curious if they can get me when I'm here. Oh, they can. I hadn't crossed the line, but they still got me. Wait, why am I missing HP? Never mind. No, this is not an easier fight. Dynamite! I didn't go first. I used an item and I didn't go first. I don't like this game. I think I'm gonna have to play something else. This is not enjoyable at all. Oh dear, okay. Alright, I gotta find something else to play then. I don't necessarily want to just hop into Cult of the Lamb, because that game frustrates me a little bit. So if I hop in right now, I'm not gonna be prepared. I'm gonna be like, I don't like this. Trying to think what to play then. I haven't played a spooky game yet. Maybe it's time I played another spooky game. Most of you guys don't remember when I played Soma. Soma was a good long while ago at this point. What was the thing on Humble Bundle? There was a bundle for, I think, spooky games. Yeah, it's called Fright of Your Life. Oh yeah, most of them didn't look that interesting. Oh, there is Bendy and the Ink Machine. I never did actually play that. I think I played a little bit of it. But then I, it was like the first part because they released it in parts or something. I don't know. Tormented Souls, I haven't heard of. Hidden Deep, I haven't heard of. Bendy and the Dark Revival, is that like a sequel? Or is that a DLC? That might be a sequel. Something called Moons of Madness. Another one I haven't heard of. Any of these sound good to you guys? I have no clue if any of these are any good. Because I don't really play horror games much. But I do, towards like Halloween, I'll play one or two. But it's not really my thing most of the time. But I did actually enjoy Soma, though. Even though it was spooky, it had a good storyline. Or at least an interesting storyline. Oh yeah, I forgot Payday 3 was released. Return of the Obra Dinn was fun, but I've already played it. I'm sure I've got plenty of games I could play. Oh yeah, we got Rain World. I didn't get too far in Rain World. Oh, it's a prequel? Well, same idea. It's one that comes after SNES ROMs? Play a SNES game? I'd sooner probably play a Genesis game, because that was the console I kind of grew up with more. Plus, there's the little, like, room thing for the Genesis games. Have you guys seen that before? It's like, it takes place in a little virtual room. And like all of your games are on the shelf and stuff. It's a nice little display. Nice way to do it. I could put on VR and play that. Yeah. I've got SpongeBob, SquarePants Battle, Balfour Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. That's such a long name. I never did finish Thief Gold, and I do still want to finish it, but I'll probably have to finish it off stream, because I've already streamed it multiple times, but I even used to speedrun it a little bit, but not the full game, just individual levels, because I was strange. Oh yeah, Vanquish, that's right, I wanted to play more Vanquish. That's what we're going to do. We're going to play Vanquish. It's the interesting slidey third-person shooter game I was playing towards the end of the marathon, if you guys remember. But yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. So, I gotta create a new thing. Just doing the thing. Vanquish. It's from 2010. It looks better than a game from 2010, though. In some ways. In some ways, it's definitely a bit dated, but okay. Hi. How's it going, Rivers? I'm gonna end the stream and reopen it. You guys on Twitch can just chill. But for YouTube people, I gotta send a new link. Or you can find it yourself, but feels like a new link would probably be for the best. Now, how do I get the link? Yeah, I wasn't a fan of this game. This game frustrated me. There we are. Here's the link for the YouTube. I will be there in just a second.